follow Finbop here. Finbop 17 actually. Nice. But anyway, here's back for part 5 of my McLaren F1 manager career. And we've got the new front wing upgrade, which is probably bringing a lot of promise between the high speed. Look at that major upgrade between the the high speed and medium speed there. I'll just quickly do these so then I don't have to do them before practice. Shouldn't be up right now, I'm not tired. Ah. Well, thank you for tuning in, Ashton. Hopefully we'll be getting better results now because we have finally got our upgrades now. We've not got any weather, no. Anyway, let's have a look at what Croft has to say about Miami.
We're in the state of year-round summer. It's the Miami Grand Prix, and we're here in Florida at the Miami International Autodrome. The streets of Miami Gardens will come alive with the roar of racing, and the excitement is only just beginning. Spectacle is the name of the game here in Miami, with the stadium at the heart of this track. With long straights and S-bends, not unlike Suzuka's Sector 1, proper ERS management is sure to give drivers an edge towards victory. At this early stage in the season, there are still plenty of opportunities for things to change. In this sport, there simply are no guarantees. Let's get this underway.
Anyway, Ashton, we're going to sleep in 10 minutes. Wow. Some of these will be going up tomorrow on my YouTube, so remember to like, share. You're already subscribing because you're not guiding. When I get back, I'm going to start posting F1 Manager series on your YouTube. Because I'd give you a little follow, subscription, all that kind of stuff.
Is the radio okay now?
Probably YouTube, yeah. Is there going to be any rain during this version? I don't care. Wait for them. Let's check their map times actually. Shoot, David Schumacher, purple. No way. Not having that. Not accepting that. Ashton, what are your thoughts on my series so far? I'm going to sleep now, pretty good, thank you. Okay, so if I don't hear from you, I'm going to come back if I can't get to sleep. Okay, I hope you can get to sleep. Say you're done. I'll do this. What have you said that to me? Lewis Hamilton wins in Miami. He's in 6th place right now.
How's the balance? How's the balance?
I don't know, so I messaged. No, I did. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, okay.
I did gay boys. It was him who said that. Screenshot him right now. Damn. You're a bit knackered, Ashton. Liam, that's not nice to snitch on Ashton, but okay. But anyway. Thank you to the one of you staying in. Joke man, calm down. Yeah, Ashton, you tell him. Right. That setup is absolutely honking. Oh, 18. Asha, you obviously can't get to sleep. Why does that keep pausing? Oh. It was done pretty much instantly. Yuki Tsunoda's what, Ashton? Well, I see. Oh, shit. Nothing. I'm pretty sure I've seen something. I'm third on the list on F1 Manager. That is what I'm talking about. I haven't really got any pen on Antonio Giovinazzi. Oh, it's Ricciardo. Screw Ricciardo. He's right behind us, actually. No longer time. Oh, you timed him out. What do you have to say, Liam? You keyed it, Ashton. What? Ashton, I'm taking mods away from you now. I'm sorry. Just have to. I'm joking. For 30 seconds, you're not there forever. I'm kidding, Daddy. Oh my god. Stop it. Stop it! Go on my YouTube. Everybody on my YouTube view is probably thinking, what are you talking about? Who are you?
Traction was getting worse.
No, that's not it. No, that was not. Not having that 2 seconds, people. There we go. Timeout removed. No optimals, it's just bad. Oh yeah. Any optimals? Oh, there is. Nick goes top. David. Down 8. Giovinazzi beating us, but not by much. So it's good signs for the future driver, hopefully, David Schumacher. Well, his practice one done, everybody. Try that. I don't know if Ash is still here. It'd be a bit awkward if he still is.
Is it just a radio check? How's the balance? How's balance?
Something weird just happened.
Understood.
What happened there? Yeah, the flags waved in sector one.
Look at this, the focus on
Tsunoda. Oh, that front wing is good as knackered. Someone else has crashed. Who is it? Was that engineer just telling Schumacher that Tsunoda crashed? Yeah, I think it is. It's unlikely we'll see any rain, probably. Oh, we've had a crash this time.
yellow flags.
It's Ocon, let's have a look.
Okay, so there we have the LP. Oh, a nasty crash there.
Don't know how he gets himself into that situation, but...
That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see.
Pretty sure they will. So not out of the session.
Struggling up here a bit more with the rear.
Good.
Can we change tires?
Oh, Sainz goes purple. We'll move up to second.
Do you just want to give a very big, quick bit of feedback and then we'll jump you out?
It was okay.
Understood.
Oh, do you know the goalkeeper? What rules? We'll keep we kept one of them. Schumacher tops the timing sheets by 2/10. So I'm going to be showing a little bit more. Actually, no, yeah, Norris does have a dodgy gearbox, but still, he's proving himself worthy. 1:32, it's not bad. It might rain on Sunday. Quickly just run through this.
And radio check.
There will not be any rain in P3. Well, at least there won't be any accidents. Well, the rate won't be as high. Oh, we've had another crash.
Yellow flags where you are. Copy.
Oh, let's have a look.
Let's see what happened. Clear. Okay, here's the Ferrari.
Oh, it's just a spin.
A definite collision there. That's very unfortunate.
Dear. It's not around, Claire's crash is not around, okay, it's all right on. Schumacher has a crash.
Take a look now. Right, watch this. There's Schumacher.
Oh dear. Oh, it's the same one as Snowder and his wings gone. Sort of. Minor damage, surely. Yeah. Typical.
House balance, house balance. Oh no, that feels good.
Understood.
Oh, and that's a crash! Here's the replay. So this was the Aston Martin. And that's an
off! Try that and see where it takes us. Well, we've had to run for a while.
It's okay, but I start feeling
the
breath
a bit more.
Okay,
understood. I just got to find out. No. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, 99. What?
Struggling a little bit.
Where did that come from?
Copy.
That was just so random. I'll take it though.
How's the balance?
Traction was amazing.
Okay, understood.
Oh, it's done. 90. Okay, at least they're all great.
I think someone's run wide.
Let's see how far Norris pulls away from Gasly. Blow the time out the window. Let's put in all the good engines now. And all that. Put the new gearbox in.
Is the radio okay now?
Yeah, I'm ready to check, all good.
Sessions should be starting now.
I'm going to risk it for Schumacher, hopefully he stays in. I think he is safe. Yeah, he is. Who's out?
It's just a radio check.
Oh, Schumacher was held up a little bit there. Clear track now. I think finds himself 13th. It's quite good.
Radio check.
Behind Verstappen, it's not bad. I think we'll qualify P7 there. Brilliant.
The time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
Qualifying went well for McLaren, and they're set to start this race feeling quite comfortable. AlphaTauri's qualifying results were in line with the targets set out for the team. They certainly have the potential to achieve a good result here today. A sunny day here with only a few clouds in the sky. If things stay this way, the weather shouldn't pose any challenges to the teams.
57 laps await our competitors here in Miami, so may the best driver win.
There will be no rain again. I think the one stop might be we'll start with that.
One of the newest races in F1, and hopefully one of the most exciting too. It's the Miami Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
We're up to sixth last second there.
McLaren gain a position.
DRS enabled.
I think that was a crash. McLaren with a great overtake. Mercedes moved up a place. That's a race position gained for Mercedes. We've just had a car run wide. Pass with an overtake there. Oh, did someone run wide there?
I have a lot of traction issues.
Yep, okay.
Front tire is struggling a lot. Still okay, we're just struggling.
Copy.
Can we change tires?
It's a race position gained for a Mercedes.
Verstappen is out of the race.
Cool.
We've just had a crash on the track. Let's take a look at the replay. We're just watching the
race. Not out there, we just said he was out. That's because it's not out.
McLaren, gain a position. I think we've had a car run wide.
Box now, stop in front of our garage.
Copy for box.
Tire, to be honest, is not great.
Okay, understood.
Alpha Tower, he gained a place. running wide there.
Dear, that's not good.
I don't know what to
Windy crash, brilliant.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know what just happened.
Sounds like there's been a crash. That's a good overtake from Alpine.
Oh no, we're up in the constructors, that's good.
Where's the finish?
Okay, understood.
Oh, so they're just past us.
That's a position gained for Alpha Tauri.
Oh, how? Oh dear, I never even noticed that Russell passed us.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner!
Ferrari are absolutely marching in this title race. One development point. Development point, can it be three? Boom. Let's have done these development points on the weakest attribute. Next defending could be a lot better. There we go. Days. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that last race. It's our highest ever scoring race so far. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one.